father, they've come.
I already know.
This won't take long. Have the ship refueled and ready for departure upon my return.
No problem. Your council buddies usually take good care of us. These oh-so-friendly Republic allies, though, them I'll keep an eye on.
Darth Imperius?
Captain?
Darth Mara awaits you on the bridge. I trust you remember the way.
Too wrapped up in his meditations to greet me himself.
I'm certain my lord will be pleased that you're so eager to see him.
That will be all.
Welcome aboard.
I received your message. And now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
Do we know what could have brought him to this area? My ship's charts don't have much.
There are rumors of many civilizations in this region, but our only outposts nearby were destroyed without explanation some time ago. The culprits were never determined. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Xyos, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He's mad with power. We can't expect him to act logically.
Perhaps you're right. Between the two of us, I'm confident we can press the Dark Council into line. But I'm beginning to doubt the Republic will make any serious contributions. Their assistance here has been useful, but limited.
They're the enemy. They always will be. We shouldn't even involve them this much.
Against this threat, any living being should be an ally. Our other conflicts can be resumed later.
My lord, sensor contact. 15 clicks. Small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
If we could take the probe in one piece, we could learn much more about who's spying on us.
Wreckage can teach us enough, and it can't transmit our location. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for boarders. You get us out of here.
Send deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Get this blast door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Close the blast doors. Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away.
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
You did it! I've never seen anything like that.
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Trouble here, Sith. Droid shot through the airlock and the docking clamps won't let us loose.
I'm on my way, Andronicus.
Pick one of the million some odd ships out here to shoot at first.
Do what you can to cover us from out there. We need all the help we can get.
It's time for these slugs to learn who they're messing with.
Let's not waste any time, then. The power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge! Repeat, enemies are on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
We save as many lives as we can.
Attention, shields are failing and the enemy has us surrounded. Evacuate now while you still can.